It was Herman Ostrey's idea. His barn needed moving to higher ground anyway, and he thought this would be a grand way to celebrate Bruno, Nebraska's centennial. Some had no doubt that with a hearty heave-ho, the barn would go.
Think you're strong enough to lift it?
Yes, I can lift 90 pounds.
But others weren't so sure.
I hope so. I think so.
To pull off a project like this, you need a lot of muscle and a little help from above.
Nevada Cassie was born 1928. It's formed by the Herman Ostrey family.
So it looks like we're going to be about ready to go. And we're going to thank the Lord for the beautiful day that we are all hoping for. We hope that we can accomplish what we're set out to do here today. We hope to make some history.
So everybody on the grab a hold.
Everyone ready? I see all the hands are down. I can see right through the barn. We'll hear them all together. The whole thing is generally there. Now, very slowly, come forward. Very slowly, very steadily. Just beautiful. Just to show the world how we can work together. Just as courteous to be.
Does anybody feel that we need to stop in a certain length of time?
Good. It's going for eight. Slowly, steadily lift again. Straight up. There you go. Beautiful. He's up again. Let's go slowly and steadily forward now. Real slow, real steadily forward. Beautiful. He takes more steps and move real slowly. It's courteous to be.
Careful of your heels, careful of your fiddle, helmet. You're doing a great job.
Okay, slowly, steadily lift again. Okay, we're slowly, steadily coming in. Right, turn large. There we go. That way, keep coming. Just real slow, real steady. Keep it coming.
Keep on going.
Okay, let's keep right on going. Keep going to a great stop.
Just great. You guys are doing the most beautiful job anyone could ever want to see.
Slow down, we're gonna stop. Stop there.
Okay, we'll stop right.
Just a hair more. Forward.
Watch your heels. Good job. It's great. That's the women carriers. They're doing a fantastic job. It's just a beautiful job.
Slowly lower.
There you go. We're going to have a little bit off the ground. There's the water run under it, I guess.
You ever seen a barn move like this before?
Yeah. That's a hammer.
Is it heavy?
Oh, I got busted.
Not been done. Not been done. Not been done.
Not been done.